Assalamualaikum and good evening everyone. So today we are
first video.
We are here for our last video for our reflection for our second project. So before we start to discuss, let us introduce ourselves first. So my name is Mama Amran bin Tajuddin. My take number 177536.
My name is Muhammad Amin bin Shahrudin. My name Muhammad Amin bin Shahrudin. Matric number 191771.
Okay, hi. My name is Siti Nuratika bin Muhammad. Everyone can call me Rika, like always. My matric number is 192449.
My name is Leopatin. All of you can hear me?
Yes, maybe Miss Khan.
Oh, okay, sorry Miss. my name is Leopatin Shamimi binti Muhammad Saleh. Matric number 192218.
My name is Shamimi Amziosli. You can call me Lia. My matric number is 194609.
My name is Nurul Alisa binti Afandi. My matrix number is 193502.
Hi, my name is Siti Hajar binti Azaman. You can call me Hajar and my matrix number is 193250.
We have three.
The second one is Batin
Fakihah,
and the third one is Nur
Adilah. So, let's continue with the question itself. So, anyone have any opinion on our second project? So, before we start the question, let us show to Miss what our second project is. So, this is our second project.
Dream catcher.
It's called a dream catcher, which is a decoration piece. Usually, I hang in the bedroom of someone. So it's originated from Japan, right?
Yeah.
Korea.
Usually Japan. Ball and glue.
They wrap and
draw the smiley.
Like Doraemon.
Oh. Yep, Doraemon. Yes.
So this is our second project, which we decided as we discussed in our previous video. We decided to go with circular shape
to resemble as olive,
and also petals. So you can see there's a petal shape and also circular shape. What else anyone want to describe this dream catcher?
The function is for the decoration, right?
Yes.
Is there any other function?
It's like a belief that they have that if they have this, if they have good dream, then
they can catch.
hopefully that dream will come true. Oh. Yeah. So it's like a belief that Korean people have, so they put this on their bedroom. So it's like, but here in Malaysia usually people hang it for the decoration because it looks very nice. But in Korea it's more of a feeling, superstition. But here it's a decoration.
Can we make
others? Yes, of course we can make.
Star.
Yes,
star.
Of course, star. Star, moon, star, year, moon. Half moon, star. Sure, you can.
other material as well.
Yeah, like plastic.
Plastic.
I don't
plastic
know.
Bottle, yes. Oh,
you get plastic bottle. Really? No, just contributing something that rigid.
We can do by using bottle, useless bottle.
I think it's better used
used wood like from old houses. They take that and then they chip the wood to make the shape, and then they will like stick bird feathers from so I think it's very common to stick bird feathers around the decoration.
Oh, that's that is also the dream catcher.
Do you have one?
I have one.
No, I'm
you have one?
Yes.
Can you tell us a story?
No lah.
Why do you have one?
My sister buy from Indonesia.
Indonesia also used it.
Yes, as decoration because
Even this one, you guys can
decorate it
beautifully.
And color.
I'm pretty sure you can sell it to your friends. Yeah.
Oh, yours. That's too much.
That's too much. Oh, that's too much.
That's too much.
We try to keep it less than 10 ringgit and get people to buy.
No money
back. Okay, that's enough with the. This. Let's go into like detail discussion on what do you want to improve on this project, or any suggestion, any opinion you want to have that you want to speak out, you can speak that up.
Actually, we want to color the dream catcher with watercolor and plaster, but we don't have time to do it because we are busy with tests.
Actually, we want to paint it with white color.
White color and green. Not green. Red.
White and green. But it's up to you.
Instead of
trade.
Yes. Ethical one lah. To make it more
stronger.
What kind of rope? I think that's okay.
I agree with them. I think this one is a little bit too thin.
You know, benang kait. Benang kait what?
Thread.
Benang kait pun thread.
What?
Cotton.
Cotton
thread.
Yes.
We can fill it with stars.
Star
from paper. We cut it.
We draw any color.
We draw anything and put inside this hole. Doing smiley.
Yeah.
So it maybe makes us cheer every night while we are sleeping.
Sometimes we feel boring. Our life. So we can play with it.
You are too lonely.
No, it's creative. So, is there anything else?
I would like to suggest that we actually replace the self intake with like with glue, because if you want to paint it using like watercolor something like that, it won't stick on the self intake. So I think we can tie it with the rope, with the thread. Or we can like tie with the, we glue it and then we tie it also with the with the string as well. More secure.
Maybe we can even add feathers.
Feathers
inside. Like at this part or this part. Just to cheer things up.
Yeah, I think if I'm mistaken, I have not ever seen a dreamcatcher without feathers.
Yeah,
all the dreamcatchers I've seen all have feathers. So I think this, in order to complete this thing, we should put feathers.
Or if you put the feathers, is there any meaning behind it?
I'm not sure.
Because you said that every dreamcatcher has feathers.
Yeah.
We can do research
some more. I'm not sure, but most dreamcatchers I've seen, all of them have the colorful feathers around them.
Put dreamcatcher at the door.
At the door, at the window, decoration at the door, at the window. Shorter because it's too long.
Yeah. And heavy, right?
Yes.
So yeah, this is heavy, so maybe the threads can't support.
Bigger one.
So maybe we can small the scale
size
of this and the size of this
dreamcatcher.
Like this is a little bit too big to for the
dreamcatcher.
Yeah. Actually this part. That's too big. Maybe we can like make it a little bit smaller and then maybe hang like smaller circles.
Yeah.
So this thread can long lasting.
The most thing that bothers me about the colour.
Yeah.
It's so dull. Yeah.
So dull and boring to see.
Okay. You can wrap it with colour paper. Is easier, paint or wrap it with paper colour?
Paint, because when we wrap it with, if we wrap it with paint, it's more.
We have difficulties to,
yes.
To wrap the
and it is not.
Does a dream catcher
I don't know.
I'm not sure.
We are not testing it yet.
How long who have I have dream catcher in their house, right?
Me have.
Oh, but you have in the different region from this one.
What?
Different.
I have some circle. The color is pink and red, pink red, something
so
like that. And we have some bit money.
Money.
So it doesn't long like this, right?
Yes.
Just a circle, then
this
some
and something.
But overall, it's okay because
it's okay.
We made it ourselves and it's
try.
Our first try. Yeah.
And we can improve it later.
If we do 5 times more. Okay. Anyone want to add? I'm just grateful for this learn.
Can we plant?
Plant?
Plant? You still want to plant something?
Plant something.
A plant.
Maybe you can bring
this. So I can teach other my students.
Maybe you can bring this with you.
Yes.
And they can add it at store, plant flowers.
Or you can put it
and then you can
dream something.
The dream can be
true. You want to be a singer, right? Arif Tata.
Yeah.
Yes, good for you.
So, we got Shah Rukh Khan here.
Me, Najwa Latif.
Najwa Latif.
What?
I think this is going a little bit...
Nonsense.
Yeah, sorry.
Topic.
Sorry.
So, let us focus back into our discussion. So, since we have discussed enough about our project.
Yeah.
I think there's one more thing that I want to talk about, that is the attendance of our members. I think it's before this we have Zhao.
Yeah.
Unfortunately he couldn't come because he has other commitments. And then today also we have a little person cannot make it. So we are like really short on. To like make it a proper thing.
other likes, like please consider other members.
Yeah.
I guess we could consider other members and try to come as
I think everyone should give their commitment in this project because it involves their marks, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm so picky at jam.
But we cannot do anything
because we consider it him many times.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think there's enough.
Anyone have any last?
Last words.
Last verse, so maybe. You want to sing a song?
Can you sing song?
Sing?
I can't.
Please pull last.
My throat.
Oh.
I thought you were.
It's a lie.
A little bit sick.
Ada satu yang sedih tanya.
Okay.
So? Sharon? Maybe?
So, yes. I think hopefully we can maintain the friendship between us.
Yes.
Hopefully, like, we do keep in contact, or maybe you guys, this is like my last leg, so if you guys have want to proceed with this group, maybe you can take with the same group other legs, like after 5, or but do they still have comic strip?
Yes.
Comic strip, then we have PSA videos, there's a lot of very interesting legs. So hopefully the coming legs will be better than
Inshallah.
So no one has anything, so that should conclude our discussion tonight. And say goodbye.
Bye.